First, you want to smack it in the middle. And get your hands wet. And a good brace. Sort of a medium wheel speed. To cone the clay, you're going to squeeze between your fingertips and the heels of your palm. And pull up. Now to work the clay on center, you're going to anchor your left elbow and put your left hand on the side and your right hand on top of the clay, creating a 90 degree angle with your arms, and press down. So the pressure comes from the top until the clay is a little bit closer to the wheel, and then you use a little pressure from the side. So now it's equal pressure between both hands, one on top, one on the side. Now it's centered. And you're going to sink a hole. Your left hand rests on the side, your fingertips with your right hand press straight down. And then the power pull, the first pull, you put your left thumb outside the clay and your left fingertips inside and rest your right hand on top. And then you squeeze with your thumb and your fingertips and you lift the clay up and out. You want to slow the wheel down a little bit while you do this. Water that accumulates out with the sponge. Now with both hands on the right side of the wheel, one hand in, one hand out, you want to make a pull with the wheel spinning slow. Ease off on your pressure when you get towards the rim. Press the rim. And we went for another pull. Sweeping your fingertips across the inside. Keep a nice curve. Press the rim again. And we're going to use the rib on the inside. Hold it with your right hand and then just kind of support the outside wall with your left hand. And use a light pressure to work the rim along the inside of the pot. And then cut a little channel for your wire to go through to release it. Clean off your hands. Get them dry. wire taut on the opposite side. Slowly spin the wheel while you pull it under the pot. And then put your palms face down on opposite sides of the pot and grab it where the clay is thick at the very bottom. Twist it and lift it off.